I ignored the faint thumping noises of tiny fists against perspex, the muffled cries. Then, at the bleep, I peered in through the glass. Unfortunately, the minuscule man was quite dead. I'd hoped he'd blow up in size, like popcorn. But reheating men was never really my line of expertise.